dear students of class 5, welcome to maths class. Okay, so today I am going to teach you exercise 5.1. Already I have started this, so today I will teach you question number 9 and 10 how to do. Okay, as in my previous online classes I have done till question number 8. So what is question number 9? Let us see. Question number 9, write the first 5 multiples of each number in each of the following pairs. List the common multiples for each pair if any. Now see here, question number 9. In question number 9, there are just 3 questions. Okay, so I have chose the question in which the big number is there. Okay, because you may not be able to do this, so I have chose this one only to show you. Okay, in the same way you will do for the other two also. Okay, now how to do? In this question, what it is telling is that we have to write the multiples of both. And we have to write the first 5 multiples. What we have to do? We have to write the first 5 multiples. And then what you have to do? We have to find the common multiples also. Okay, so now let us start. What we have to do is first, we have to write the multiples of 250. Then we will write multiples of 375. Now I have already told you that multiples means what? We have to write table. But this is what? 250, this is 375. Okay, this one is 375. So we don't know this table. So how you will do? You are now kids only, no? You normally know the table up to 20. But for other, what we can do is that we can multiply by what? 2, 3 and all. We will get its multiple. Okay, so we will do same here. Okay, to get the multiple of 250 and the multiples of this 375. So let us start. So we have to write this 5. We have to write first 5 multiples. That means we will write this first. Okay, in 250. 1 is what? 250. 250, 2 will be what? 250, 2 will be what? We will do double. You can even multiply, or it is easy. You know, 250 double will be how much? It will be 500. It will be what? 500. Okay, if you are having any difficulty, you can multiply and you can do. Okay, so 250, 1 there, 250, 2 there, 253 is how much? You know 25 table? You know 25 table, no? 25 1 is 25, 25 2 is 50. 25, 3 is how much? Is 75. So write here 75. And this is the table of what? 250. So what we can do is that we can add this 0. It will become what? It will become the multiple of what? 250. We have written 3, no? Now let us read again. 25 table, 25 1 is 25, 25 2 is 50, 25 3 is 75, 25 4 is how much? It is how much? It is 100. So we will write here 100, and what we have to do? We have to add this 0. So it has become 1000. Again we have to write one more multiple of this. So how much it will become? How much it will become? It will become 1250. So we have written the 5 multiples. Okay, why I have taken your 25 table was that I left this 0 and see it is 25 now. So that is why I write 25 table and I have just added there 0. So it has become easy. Or if you are feeling difficulty, then you can multiply and you can write. Okay, so now let us write the first 5 multiple of what? This 375. So there are more multiples. They have just said a straight 5. Okay, so we will write this first, because first multiple is this only. Second multiple, what you can do is that you can multiply by 2. 2 5 is 10, 1 carry. 2 7 is 14, plus 1 is 15, 1 carry. 2 3 is 6, plus 1 is what? 7. So next one is how much? Is 750. Then what you have to do? You have to multiply by 3. 3 5 is 15, 1 carry. 3 7 is 21, plus 1 is how much? 22. 2 carry. 3 is 9, plus 2 is 11. So how much it is? 1125. Two more we have to write. So we will multiply by 4. 4 5s are 20, 2 carry. 4 7 is 28, 28 plus 2 is how much? Is 30, 0, 3 carry. 4 3 is 12, plus 3 is how much? Is 15. So how much it is? 1500. Okay. And the last one is how much? What did you do? You have to multiply by 5. 5 5 is 25, 2 carry. 5 7 is 35, 35 plus 2 is how much? Is 37, 3 carry. 5 is 15 plus 3 is how much? Is 18. So what is the fifth multiple? Is 1875. Okay, now let us see if any common is there or not. Common multiple is there or not. So if you will see, then what is common? 750 is common. What is common? 750. Okay, so we can write here common multiple of what? 250 and 375 is how much? Is 750. We got only one common multiple. So in the same way, what you will do for the other two? They are small number, you can do very easily. They are just two digit number. So what you have to do? You have to write the table. Okay, write the first five table. You cannot write any other multiples. You have to write the first five. Okay, and what you have to do? You have to find the common and you have to write it. Okay, so now let us see what is question number 10. Question number 10, for each of the following numbers, find a composite number that is co-prime to the given number. So now in question number 10, they have given us number. Just they have given us one number, we have to find one composite number and that should be co-prime to it. That when we will find the factors, we will find the factors of what they have given us number, and one we will find the number and we will write the factor, and this one should be common. Not any other number should be common, because in co-prime you know that one is only is common factor in both the numbers, and composite number also you know that it is divisible by one, it is divisible by its own table, and it even comes in the other table. Like 4, it comes in one table, it comes in two table, it comes in its own table. So 4 is one composite number. 6 is a composite number. 6 comes in one table, two table, three table, and its own table. So these are what? Composite number. Many composite number are there. They will come in their own table, one table, and other tables also they will come. So that we call composite number. So one number we have to take it and that should be composite. And when we will find the factor, it should become co-prime with the number given here. Now how to find? Now see here. Composite number starts from 4 because 2 and 3 is a prime number. If I will take 4 as a composite number here, so I will get common factor. I'll get 2 as a common factor, 4 as a common factor. Because this 4 will come in the 2 table also. Okay, why? Because this 4 will come in 2 table also. This 80 will come in 2 table also. So we can get many factors. 80 comes in 4 table also. 80 comes, this 4 comes in its own table. So we will get many factors. So we have to take that number that we will not get any other factor than 1. 1 should be only the common factor. Okay, so if I will take any even composite number, I will get more than one factor. So I have to take one odd number, but it should not be prime, it should be composite of it. So I will take here what? 21. So one they have given us 80. Okay, what we will write? We will write here what factors of 80, and then we will write here factors of 21. Why I have chosen 21? Because when I will find the factors of this 21 and 80, I will not get any common factor. I have not chosen any even number because 80 is also even number. So I have to take one odd number and that should be even composite. You know that 21 comes in its own table, one table, three table, nine table. Okay, so this is a composite number also. So let us see. 80 will come in one table, two table, four table. It will come in four table also, you know. It will even come in what? Which table it will come in? 8 table, it will come in 10 table, it will come in 20 table, it will come in 40 table, it will come in what? Its own table, that is 80. Okay, so these are the factors of 80. Now what are the factors of 21? 1, okay, it comes in 3 table, it comes in which table? It comes in 7 table. Okay, it comes in now in which table? It comes in its own table 21. Okay, it comes in its own table 21. It comes in any other table? No, no. So now what is common here? Is only one. That is why, now what it is? It is a co-prime number. What it is? It is a co-prime numbers. Okay. So we can write here common factor is 1, thus it is a co-prime number. Okay, so So I hope you have understood this. You have to choose the number. Okay, you keep on choosing the number. So when you will write the factors, okay, you will get 1 as a common factor. That means that will become a co-prime number. Okay, so now let us see one more example. Then we will complete this exercise. Okay. Okay. Now question number B is 63. So we have to choose that composite number. Okay, that when we will write what? When we will write the factors, we will get 1 as a factor. Common factor, we will get 1. So let us start with 4. So 4 is a composite number. And the 63 is what? Odd number. If I will take 4, I will get 1 as a common factor. So the 63 and 4 can become a co-prime number. 6, 5 I cannot take because 5 is a prime number. 6 if I will take, so it will not be co-prime because 6 comes in 3 table also. Okay. 3 is the factor of 6 and 3 is even the factor of 63. 63 comes in the 3 table also, 6 also comes in 3 table. So we cannot take here because we will not get only 1 as a common factor, we will get more. Okay. If I will take 8, then also what will happen? I will get a co-prime number. So 63 and 8 is also what? Co-prime number. If I will take 9, it cannot be because in 9, 63 comes in 9 table. In 3 table 9 comes, 3 is a factor of what? 63 and 3 is a factor of 63 and 3 is a factor of 9 and 9 is even the factor of 63 also. So it can also not be. Okay. So we can take 10. So it will form a co-prime with 4 also, with 8 also, it will form with 10 also. Okay. So let us do with 10 only. So I am writing here factors of 63. Factors of 10. You can take 4 also. You can even take 8 also. So here I am taking 10. So 63 comes in 1 table. In 2 table no. In 3 table yes. In 4 table no. 5 no. 6 also it doesn't come. 7 yes it comes. Okay. 7 9 is 63. 8 doesn't come. In 9 table it will come. Okay. It will come in which table?
21 table.
And then it will come in its own table. Okay. Now let us find the factors of 10. 1 table will come 2, 5 and its own table. So can you see that 1 is the common factor? What is the common factor? Common factor is what? 1. Thus 63 and 10 is a co-prime number. Okay, so I hope you have understood. Okay, we have to choose that number. When you will write the factors, you will get only 1 as a common factor. Okay, so for today I will do this much. I have completed this exercise 5.1. In my next class, I will teach you the new exercise and it is all about SCF, highest common factor. And there are methods of doing this SCF. I will teach you the methods first, then we will do the exercise. Okay. So what you will do, whatever I have taught you, you will do in your copy as a classwork. And few questions I will give you as a homework. Okay. So for today, I will be this much. Thank you.